The Old Danish Pointer is a medium-sized breed of dog, white with brown markings, originally used as a pointing dog in Denmark. The Danish Pointer dates back to the 17th century and descends from the Spanish Pointer. Let's talk about the pros and cons of the Old Danish Pointer. Pros: versatile hunting skills. The Old Danish Pointer is known for its hunting abilities, excelling as both a pointer and retriever. With a remarkable sense of smell, it is well suited for hunting birds and waterfowl. Stoic and calm nature. This breed is characterized by a stoic and calm temperament. It remains well-adjusted and sensible as a family pet, getting along with other animals and displaying patience with children. Intelligence and trainability. The Old Danish Pointer is an intelligent breed that forms a close bond with its owner. It responds well to varied and fun training exercises, displaying an eagerness to please and a knack for using its nose, even from a young age. Lively outdoors, quiet indoors. While active and lively outdoors, the Old Danish Pointer is described as quiet indoors. This makes it adaptable to a family setting, provided it receives sufficient exercise and outdoor activities. Medium maintenance grooming. The breed is relatively low maintenance in terms of grooming. With a short coat, it only requires brushing once or twice a week. Regular ear checks and cleaning are important due to their susceptibility to ear infections. Cons: exercise requirements. The Old Danish Pointer demands a significant amount of exercise and outdoor activities. This breed may not be suitable for apartment living or confined spaces, requiring ample opportunity for long runs, hikes, and participation in canine activities. Not apartment friendly. Due to its need for outdoor space and exercise, the Old Danish Pointer may not be suitable for apartment living or small yards. Lack of physical activity may lead to the development of undesirable habits. Hunting instincts. While the breed's hunting instincts make it an excellent working dog, it may pose challenges in a household with pet birds. Due to its natural inclination to hunt, caution is advised when homing the Old Danish Pointer with pet birds. Potential for anxiety. The breed, being intelligent and reliant on human company, may develop anxiety if left alone for prolonged periods. Insufficient exercise or confinement may contribute to the development of behavioral issues. Health concerns. Like many larger dog breeds, the Old Danish Pointer is prone to health issues such as hip dysplasia, elbow dysplasia, eye issues, and ear infections. Regular veterinary checkups and preventive measures are necessary to maintain the dog's well-being. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, do subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos.